Today we will discuss about the terminating decimal. Terminating decimal means the denominators of the rational numbers having terminating decimal expansions are expressible in the form 2 power n into 5 power m, where m comma n are non-negative integers. Example 0.875. After the point, here 3 digits are there. So here we can write 875 by 1000. It is equal to 875. With the help of prime factorization method, 875 in a unit place 5 is there. So it is divisible by 5. 5 1 5 remaining 3 37, 5 7 35, 37 minus 35 is equal to 25, 5 5 25. Again in unit place 5 is there, so here we can take 5, 5 3 are 15, remaining 17 minus 15 equal to 2, remaining 25, so far 5 are 25. And again 35, 5 7s are 35. So 875, it is equal to 5 into 5 into 5 into 7. So here 5, 3 times are there. So 5 whole cube into 7. 875 is equal to, here we can write 5 whole cube into 7 by 10 whole cube. 1000 is equal to 10 into 10 into 10. So in the base are 10, it is repeated in 3 times. 10 whole cube. 10 here, 10 we can write 2 into 5. 2 5s are 10 whole cube. We know that AB whole power m is equal to A power m into B power m. So it is equal to 2 cube into 5 cube. Here in the numerator place 5 cube into 7. We are writing same. 10 cube is equal to 2 cube into 5 cube. Numerator lo, denominator lo, 5 cube same undi kabatti. Here we can cancel 5 cube into 5 cube. It is equal to 7 by 2 cube. 7 by 2 cube into 5 power 0. 5 power 0 is equal to 1. Kabatti 2 cube into 1 aina same 8 e vastundi kabatti ikkada nenu 5 power 0 badulu 1 teeskunna. It means the denominator 2 power n into 5 power m formula undi. So it is a terminating decimal. So 0.875 is a terminating decimal. మనం రెండవ ఉదాహరణ చూద్దాం. 1.512 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఆఫ్టర్ ద డెసిమల్ 3 డిజిట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ 1 2 3. సో 1512 బై 1000. 1000 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 10 క్యూబ్. ఇట్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1512 బై 10 హోల్ క్యూబ్. 1512 using prime factorization method. 1512 in unit plus 2 is there, so first of all we are taking 2. 2 7 14, remaining 1 1 1 11, 2 5 10, 2 6 12, again 6 is there, Again we are taking 2, 2, 3, 6, remaining 1, 15, 2, 7, 14, 2, 8, 16, 2, 2, 1, 2, remaining 1, 1, 7 means 17, 2, 8, 16, remaining 1, 18, 2, 9, 18. So 189 is there. Seven table. Seven. 2's 14. Remaining. 4, 49. 7, 7, 49. 3, 9, 27. 3, 3, 9. So it is equal to 2 whole cube into 3 whole cube into 7. So, 1, instead of 1512, here we can write 2 cube into 3 cube into 7 by 10 cube. 10 cube, here we can write 2 cube into 3 cube into 7 by 10 is equal to 2 into 5. So, 2, 5, 10 whole cube. It is equal to 2 cube into 3 cube into 7 by 2 cube into 5 cube. In the numerator, 2 cube is there and denominator place is also 2 cube is there. 2 cube cancel. So we get 3 cube into 7 by 5 cube. It is also, it is the form of n power 2 power n into 5 power m form. We need the form 2 power n into 5 power m. So here I am taking 2 power 0. So it is also a terminating decimal. Terminating decimal. Let us, we are discuss about non-terminating decimal. Example 29 by 343. 29 is a prime number. Kabatti manam danni as it is galage raddam. 29 by 343. 7 table. 7, 4, 28. Remaining 6, 63. It means 7 ninths are 63. 49. 7 sevens are 49. Here we are writing 7 into 7 into 7. It is equal to 7 whole cube. So instead of 343, we are writing 7 whole cube. It is the denominator 7 whole cube is not in a form of 2 power n into 5 power m. So it is a non-terminating decimal. Non-terminating decimal. And we are taking another example also. 64 by 455. 64 means 8 eights are 64. So here we are writing 8 into 8. 455. 4, 5, 5. In unit place 5 is there. 5 nines are 45 and 5 ones are 5. 91 is there. 7 table. 7 ones, 7. Remaining 2, 21. It means 7 threes are 21. 455. Is equal to 5 into 7 into 13. So it is equal to 5 into 7 into 13. In this fraction, 5 into 7 into 13. So 5 power m form is there. 7 into 13, these are not into 2 power n form. totally the denominator is not in the form of 2 power n into 5 power m. So 64 by 455 is a non-terminating decimal. Non-terminating decimal.